Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on.
We'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Going. Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're not fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh. It really smells.
It's coming from over there.
To follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Those aren't soldiers.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Us. Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
Yeah. me with this, will you?
Right now.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What? Huh? Okay.
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light. Climb up.
Very well. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. I'll go first.
Yes, of course.
We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
From over there, right?
Again? What was that?
I have to be sure.
You ain't getting out of here alive.
Help me push.
Yes, of course.
Are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. Right. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? All over the place.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Stay here.
I'll wait for you.
We're going to climb up.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
No. Don't look. I should do everything you see here, Hugo.
Help!
Come on, inside, help quickly.
No. Amicia, he's trapped!
Shh! We have to keep moving!
No! About time!
Oh, no!
Hey, what are you doing? Stop.
Sorry, we have to get out.
Amicia!
Someone, this way.
Do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You'll see. Mix them together.
This?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try.
Stop it! Look out!
Stop! All right.
I need you to do this.
Yes.
Think you can do this?
I can't.
Can you do it?
Right away.
And can you do it?
No.
Can you take care of it? You can do this?
All right.
I need you to do this.
Go in, Hugo. That's it.
Take care of it.
Very well.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. To have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
They're panning!
Don't look, Hugo. I'll help you up.
No, I can't. Amicia, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them, but...
What was that? Nothing, eh?
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us. Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!